Also, for what it's worth, just want to point out, I am, like, literally never upset at my Tetris performance. If I seem it, I'm just doing a bit, trying to make you laugh. There's a small amount of disappointment when I lose a good score, but that happens every day, so, yeah. Tass? Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's some Tasses. Better than me. So, once again, we're back in the preamble. Just building. Trying to follow good principles. Hoping to get 4 bars when I need them. We got a good stack. Look at that. That's a great shape. That's a great shape. Hey, I hope you feel better soon, Mithrainer. Take care, yo. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for all your work for the hacks, too. Really appreciate it, man. I know you care a lot. I like that. And you. I want that flat. Yeah, I wanted that flat area there. That was a dumb move, but I'm just gonna roll with it. Low dependencies are better than high dependencies because you just get to hang out longer waiting for the piece. If you have to make a dependency, consider making it low. You either want to ward off problems ahead of time or create the dependency that needs to be made. At least that's how I see it. What percentage of a max out is luck-based? Less than you'd think, honestly. Less than it might seem, and less than I make it seem. The one big takeaway that I took from, well, many takeaways, but one important takeaway from watching Tetris, the Grandmasters and such, and the classic finals, one big takeaway I got from that was every seed's a winner. With the right build, with the right strategies, and maybe sometimes a little bit of luck or the right, the right tap in the right place, you can win. Look at how consistently two different players on any old seed were both able to max out or get a really high score. Like at the top level, RNG kind of stopped being as much of a factor. Maybe I will never get out from under that because DAS, because you compensate for RNG by being able to control more of the board using DAS or using Hyper Tap, and like RNG would screw me over more than it would screw over a Hyper Tap player or a rolling player because they have more available space to work with, and thus they can shunt their junk into a place where they don't have to deal with it until they can get what they need. And on top of that, they all have godlike build meta. So, maybe a little bit more luck involved for a DAS max out, but still, not that much. Not that much. I know, shunt the junk. Hello. Hi. Thanks for dropping by. So yeah, our RNG is less of a factor. I mean, anyone will get killed by a sufficiently large drought. You can definitely just get a drought long enough that you are freaking dead. But you can hang on a surprisingly long amount of time. The really good players kind of don't make critical errors in their build. They make the right move all the time. Or enough of the time that RNG is really not much of a factor. I don't know, though. I guess you'd have to ask someone that plays really at that level. I mean, that's not quite me. I think better players would have a better answer about that. Thank you. gonna cry, dude.
Zaxaropog, 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 Zaxaropog.
I fucking got it, dude. I fucking got it. 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 I get it. I fucking did it. It's like not even real.